things conducting in youth orchestra is that over the years, the students change physically. They go from being here to go here and all kinds of other ways. And it's a joy when you see people that have that mature in great ways, their intellect and their passion. And it's been a joy for me to see that happen with our trumpeter, David Clymer, who has been in the orchestra, he was telling me now, for 6 years. And I just asked him backstage about that. He says, oh, this is my 22nd concert with Leia, which is very impressive. David has written a piece for orchestra, and has, you know, he's getting very serious about music. And he showed me the piece, asked me if we could have the orchestra record it for a, you know, for his college applications. But the piece was so good, I felt it needed to be heard at a concert. And you know, it's astonishing for a first orchestra piece to do. It's a lot. It's very difficult to write for all those instruments, get them balanced, and have an idea that comes across. And so I think it's a big deal. So I'm really honored and delighted to introduce to you David Clymer. Please give a warm welcome.
Senior at Palisades Charter High School, and I wrote this piece over the summer with, you know, the Leo Chamber Orchestra in mind, and I want to thank Dr. Shen, everyone, for this amazing opportunity and experience. As we rehearsed this piece, I've really felt improvement, and thank you all for being here.
Solos for trumpet. I'm sure that's a coincidence.